so level one can be a challenge, and it's pretty annoying to do a lot of fights. Darkside 2 is one of the first fights that can give you a lot of trouble if you don't know exactly what you're doing. Basically, at the beginning of this fight, he's going to bring his arms in forward, and then he's going to pull them back out to the sides, and then he's going to start shooting orbs. The goal of this fight is to deflect the orbs back at him to deal damage, and to make the fight go by quicker. Basically what I do is when I get the first deflect, I then do a two-hit air combo, and then a full air combo. And usually it works pretty well. So, that was a bad fight. You can finish him off from there just by, because he doesn't really do any attacks to really hurt you after that. The orbs are the main problem. Since the game scales you when you have EXP Zero equipped, it makes the fight not too bad for damage output. So, as you see here, full air combo, two, one, two, three, one, two, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two. Okay. So, you can't really do much from there. Actually the strat I usually use is I do two full air combos, then a two hit, and then a full air combo, and usually deflects the last two orbs. As you can see, good fight. Like, decent. You can get a really good fight. By getting all the deflects, because the deflects actually do a pretty decent amount of damage. Let's see if I can do that. And that was a perfect fight. It's by no means very easy, it takes a lot of practice, but that's how you do Darkside 2.